Congratulations, Cal. You're officially a member of the Adams Foster family.
It's about falling in love with someone you can never be with.
Why not?
Well, because sometimes it just doesn't work out.
But why?
The guy you told me about before why? The one you loved. Was it Brandon? Your eyes light up when you talk about him.
I thought it would be funny to keep me hanging in suspense. Then I'd run over to your house and I'd scale the chain link fence that borders your backyard. And I'd climb through your window and I'd whisper that I love you as you fall out of your clothes.
And lay there in the darkness like the dream of you I had, when we captured all the fireflies and what time we had. Could be counted on our fingertips. That almost made you cry. You let me hold you tightly as we said all our goodbyes. I may have said I loved you more.
Tell anyone.